Hello everyone, in this quick video, I'll show you the easiest way to migrate a WordPress website without using any plugins. So without wasting any time, let's get started. This is my first hosting where the website is currently located. I'm gonna go to the cPanel and then open the file manager. From the left sidebar, navigate to your domain name folder. You need to download this WP content folder. Click on the compress button, select zip archive, I'm gonna call it backup, and compress files. Download this backup file. I'm gonna move the zip file into a separate folder. Now I'm gonna export the website database. To do that, come back to your cPanel and open phpMyAdmin. On the left sidebar, you'll see all the databases. To find your required database, go back to the file manager and open the wp-config file. In this file, look for db name. Right here, this is my database name that ends with wp-yy7. Let's go back to phpMyAdmin and select your required database. Click on the export tab and press the export button. The database file will be downloaded. Let's put this file in the same folder. Now I'm gonna create a text file to save some information. Go back to the wp-config file, scroll down, and you'll find the table prefix. Copy it and paste it into the text file. We'll use this in a minute. Next, write down your old domain name here and the new domain as well. Alright, now I'm gonna log into the second hosting and open the cPanel. Here you have to find Softaculous. Go to WordPress Manager and click Install. Select your new domain from the list. Don't worry about this information, username and password here, because it will be changed once the website is migrated. Now in the advanced options, you'll see the table prefix field. Copy your saved prefix and paste it here. You need to remember this database name to find your database. In my case, WP868. After that, select any theme here and click install. A fresh WordPress has been installed. Let's go back to the cPanel and open the file manager. From the left sidebar, navigate to your new domain folder. Select this WP content folder and delete it. Click on this upload button and select your backup file. Once it's uploaded, you have to extract it. After that, delete the zip file as we no longer need it. Go back to your cPanel and find the phpMyAdmin. From the left sidebar, click on your required database. Select all the database tables and delete them. After that, click on the import and select your downloaded database file. And it's imported successfully. Now there's one last thing you need to do. Make sure to update the website links to avoid any issues. To do that, just copy this query code from the video description, replace the table prefix, the old website URL, and the new website URL according to you. You can do it manually, but I'm gonna use an online tool to speed up the process. Open this website and paste the code here. Follow me to replace the table prefix, your old domain name, and lastly your new domain name. Hit find and replace, then copy the output data. Go back to phpMyAdmin and click on the SQL tab. Paste the updated code which has your table prefix, your old domain, and the new domain URL. Click on the go. And that's it. It'll show you the number of updated links and URLs. Let's open the second domain. And there you have it. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Stick around and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.